Hi guys, welcome back to another video. So Shopify released 10 new themes. They are calling it Horizon theme. All of the themes are basically same. They're just using the Horizon as a base. Front end styling is a little different, but all of them basically using Horizon theme, but they are still missing selected variant images. Meaning if you have a product with multiple colors, let's say you have a t-shirt with red, blue and green color, it is going to basically display all of those images no matter whatever color you select. So ideally it should be showing up only the images which you selected. So let's suppose you are trying to add red color image, red color t-shirt to your cart, it should only show the red color images, not the other images. So it is really important for enhancing the UI of the product page, but Shopify still hasn't added this feature. Good thing is that you can do that via the app, which I'm going to show you guys. No matter you're using Horizon theme, no matter you're using Dawn theme, no matter you are using any other paid or free theme, you can do that using this app without any code. So there are other methods available where you need to add the code on certain parts of the theme, which is a little risky as well, because every time the themes get updated, the code's going to be removed and then you will have to add the code again. But in the case of the app, it is going to function normally no matter a theme gets updated, no matter you do any code changes or anything like that, it is going to work completely fine. And I'm going to show you how you can do that in the latest Horizon theme in this video. So guys, app is called Rubik Variant Images. You will find the link in the description, and with 97 reviews, mostly 5 stars, actually all of them are 5 stars. So pretty cool app. You should definitely use that. And as you can see on the screenshot as well, that is the before UI and that is the after UI. So when you select any specific color, it will show the specific color images. I also have the example product on my store. So that is the original product, right? Where you can see that we have all of these color images are showing up. We have red, we have pink, and we have vanilla color images. But the color which I have selected is only red. So ideally, it should not show these other images. Similarly, if I click on pink, it still shows all of the images. Similarly with this vanilla when I select, right? But what will you get is that once you set it up, you will be getting only selected variant images. Just like I have it here red. And when I click pink and vanilla, it is going to show the only images which are selected. Now let me show you how we can set it up on the latest theme. So I already have the Horizon theme installed. Let's see if we got any update. Yes, we did get an update. So there's a latest update which says Horizon version 1.0.4 available. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to install a latest theme in order to show you guys how you can do that. So scroll down and here it is. I'm going to simply click on add and add this theme and set that up with this app so you can see how it works. Okay guys, our theme has been installed. I'm going to publish that. Click on publish and then click on publish again. Now let's preview that theme. I'm going to close these old tabs here. And that is the product where we have multiple colors, right? So you can see that we have red, we have pink, and we have vanilla color. And that is how it works originally. So whenever I change the color, it just changes the first image, but rest of the images are showing up, right? Now we're gonna set up via the app, so it only show the selected variant images, or the media which we have selected is going to be displayed only whatever is selected. So that is the app which we'll be using, Rubik Variant Images. Really easy to use. So you would see enable button here. Just click on enable, and also make sure to enable that in the theme as well. So if you go to customize on your activated theme, and if you click on app embeds, that's the icon for app embeds, you will need to search for Rubik. If you have multiple apps, you can see that I have it here. You need to make sure that it is enabled, right? Once you enable that, hit save and then do the setup with the app. And now I am gonna go to the app, Rubik Variant Images. And now let's search for the products where we want to enable. That's the product which is showing up. Balance Zipper Jacket. That's the product. Actually, that's not the right one. This one is the right one. Yep. here it is, balance zipper jacket. So I'm going to click on assign images and then assign the images by color. So here we have the red color option. I'm going to assign the images. Let's select the red color. Similarly, do for the pink and do for the vanilla. Okay, now let's confirm selection. And you can see that we haven't selected this for anyone because we want to display this to all of the colors, because that's the size chart which we want to display on all of the colors. Okay, now let's click save. And now wait for a few seconds. It might take a little bit for cache to clear, so I'm going to open that on a new tab to see if it works now. And let's do the red. Okay, here we go. You can see that now we have in the red color, we have only red color showing up. And when I click on pink, it is going to display only the pink color. Similarly with the vanilla, you can see that we have only the selected variant images showing up, right? Now, you can also do that by size as well. So if you want to display small size images just for the vanilla color, and the medium large, I mean, you also want to do that on a sub label. If you have two different variants, you can do that as well. I have another product on my store where I have just labeled. So that's the product which I created in order to show you guys. So you can see that we have these two images for small. This one is for large. And similarly, I have some other images as well, which I'm not sure why not showing up. Okay, here is the small one. So I just want to show images based on the color and the size as well. Let me show you how we can do that. Okay, now let's go back to our Rubik variant images. And that is the product where I have colors and size, right? So I'm going to click on assign images. And let's first assign the color. So I'm assigning the color and then assign. Okay, I have assigned the color. Click on save. And then now let's click on this size. And now we will select which size the small should show up. So in small, I only need to show these. So these are the two small pictures, this one. So you can see that I have just selected for the size now, not the color. So let's click on confirm selection. Similarly, I'm going to do that for the medium, right? And now let's do for the large. Perfect. I think we are missing vanilla color from large. So, but never mind. You get the point, right? So let's click on save and see if it works. So we should not show any picture when we select on large and vanilla, right? Because we haven't selected any. So I'm gonna give it a few seconds in order to cache to be cleared. And then we're gonna test the product. Click on refresh again. And here you go. You can see that in vanilla color, in small size, we have just selected one image, just like we have here. So this only this image is from small. Other are red and the pink color. And now if I click on large, let's see what happens. So it's not showing any image because we haven't selected any image for vanilla color in the large size, right? But when I click on red, it's gonna display these two images which I've selected. Similarly, if I select the pink color, it's gonna display these images which we have selected, and medium and small gonna do the same. So here's the medium image, which we selected, and this is for the small. So if you want to display variant images based on the selection, this app is for you. Link in the description. That's it for the video. Until next video, have a great day.